Shoebill. The shoebill, Balaenoceps rex, also known as whalehead, whale-headed stork, or shoe-billed stork, is a very large stork-like bird. It derives its name from its enormous shoe-shaped bill. It has a somewhat stork-like overall form and has previously been classified with the storks in the order Ciconiiformes based on this morphology. However, genetic evidence places it with the Pelecaniformes. The adult is mainly grey while the juveniles are browner. It lives in tropical East Africa in large swamps from South Sudan to Zambia. Shoebills are largely piscivorous but are assured predators of a considerable range of wetland vertebrates. Preferred prey species have reportedly included marbled lungfish and Senegal bichir and various tilapia species and catfish, the latter mainly in the genus Clarius. Other prey eaten by this species has included frogs, water snakes, Nile monitors and baby crocodiles. More rarely, turtles, snails, rodents and small waterfowl have reportedly been eaten. Description. The shoebill is a tall bird, with a typical height range of 110 to 140 centimeters and some specimens reaching as much as 152 centimeters. Length from tail to beak can range from 100 to 140 centimeters and wingspan is 230 to 260 centimeters. Weight has reportedly ranged from 4 to 7 kilograms. A male will weigh on average around 5.6 kilograms and is larger than a typical female of 4.9 kilograms. The signature feature of the species is its huge, bulbous bill, which is straw-colored with erratic grayish markings. The exposed culmen, or the measurement along the top of the upper mandible, is 18.8 to 24 centimeters, the third longest bill among extant birds after pelicans and large storks, and can outrival the pelicans in bill circumference, especially if the bill is considered as the hard, bony keratin portion. As in the pelicans, the upper mandible is strongly keeled, ending in a sharp nail. The dark-colored legs are fairly long, with a tarsus length of 21.7 to 25.5 centimeters. The shoebill's feet are exceptionally large, with the middle toe reaching 16.8 to 18.5 centimeters in length, likely assisting the species in its ability to stand on aquatic vegetation while hunting. The neck is relatively shorter and thicker than other long-legged wading birds such as herons and cranes. The wings are broad, with a wing cord length of 58.8 to 78 centimeters, and well adapted to soaring. The plumage of adult birds is blue-gray with darker slaty-gray flight feathers. The breast presents some elongated feathers, which have dark shafts. The juvenile has a similar plumage color, but is a darker gray with a brown tinge. When they are first born, shoebills have a more modestly sized bill, which is initially silvery-gray. The bill becomes more noticeably large when the chicks are 23 days old and becomes well developed by 43 days. Its wings are held flat while soaring and, as in the pelicans and the storks of the genus Leptoptylos, the shoebill flies with its neck retracted. Its flapping rate, at an estimated 150 flaps per minute, is one of the slowest of any bird, with the exception of the larger stork species. The pattern is alternating flapping and gliding cycles of approximately 7 seconds each, putting its gliding distance somewhere between the larger storks and the Andean condor, Vulture griffus. When flushed, shoebills usually try to fly no more than 100 to 500 meters. Long flights of the shoebill are rare, and only a few flights beyond its minimum foraging distance of 20 meters have been recorded. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.